And indeed, we now know that emotion and cognition, you know, thought processes, are deeply related. And we must approach education in a way that takes both into account, the emotional state, not just the cognitive state, because that's when we have an opportunity to really help children progress and engage and flourish.